Salutations. Good to be back on the air. New record. So listen to. I will skip this part. For you. Alright. Now that that's listened to, we can continue onwards. Level.
You are here. It's a relief. Being trapped somewhere, it's the worst.
Activity. Nice.
Polish the chance, losing the horse, build up the sea, set the serpents alive. Defy the heights, behold your side for those renews, let them run again. Cause I will.
All right. Modify. Need one more for the Aegis. Girthy, but not wieldable yet.
No matter what for serving,
welcome.
Now I've enough. Nice. Now, time to continue onwards, I guess.
I always will.
At the House of Venin.
Here you go.
Ah, Master Venini's collection box. You have been busy, sir. The House of Venini deals only in masterpieces and works of special genius, sir. And I'm pleased to say that for you, the private reserve is open.
All right.
At the House of Venini.
Hmm. Now, to use Ergo Chunks. Ergo crystals are considered a precious material and good for those who run on Ergo. And good food for those who run on Ergo. Nice. Purchase. Yoink, yoink, yoink. Level. Oh, I can equip a third amulet, nice. This is nice. Equip that. Now, time to continue moving forward, I guess. Yep. So, time to move on through here. Yep, Fair Caladora's been buried.
It was a total attack. The Black Rabbit Brotherhood, the Fox, the Cat. And Alidoro, too. I don't even want to guess what they might be planning, pal. This way must lead to their headquarters, shall we?
That's a chest. Oh, I've literally been on the other side of that, haven't I? Because our chest is already open. Nice. So I have to pick this up. Oh, another full moonstone. Nice. On through here.
Hey, look! That lever resembles... Yes, it seems we can use it to call a submarine.
Cool. Yoink. I call forth the grand submarine from the depths of the ocean. Such a lovely submarine. Holy hell. I'm a shark.
Listen, pal. Nice landing, but let's not make it a habit.
Okay.
What the? Hey, it's Sophia.
Why?
I am finally meeting you here.
Okay.
You're a clever one. So it shouldn't surprise you that the Sophia at the hotel isn't really me.
Oh.
My real self is on the upper part of the Abbey.
Oh.
I became his tool a long time ago. I have endured such pain. My soul split into pieces. Truth is, I guided you this far not to save Croft. But to save me. I felt guilty about that. But I was so elated when you answered my call. Despite it all, I thank you.
Uh-oh.
My spirit and my body have lived apart for too long. Perhaps in death, they will reunite. In peace. I'll grant you my power before my spirit diminishes further. Stargazer will guide you, clever one.
Okay.
If you find my body, please help me find peace. My guidance ends here.
Oh.
After images of memories rage on the seaside because of Ergo, please be careful.
All right.
Can't hold out forever, but I'll support you.
Okay. Talk about Simon.
I am the daughter of Valentinus, leader of the alchemists. Simon was my father's right-hand man. Ambition overwhelmed him, however, and he spread the petrification disease, taking countless lives. Why would he do that? I don't know. But he brings a dark world upon us. That's for certain. Stop him. However you can.
Okay. By the meaning of the tool.
The petrification disease freezes time and memory within the afflicted body.
Oh.
Ergo is the purified essence of that life. Trapped. By the petrification disease. When I discovered that, it opened my eyes, and I was able to manipulate time using Ergo. Simon, on the other hand, is trying to use my power to fuel his ambition. I wound back your time to protect you so you could stand against him.
Okay.
So stop him. Save Krat.
All right. Bye, woman. What happens if I touch the Yago? It's an invisible wall. Should've guessed. Another Sophia? No. But a memory.
I wanna go home. I don't wanna leave him.
Huh?
How many sleeps till daddy's back? 10 sleeps? 20?
Soon enough. You know he's quite busy.
Hi. Are you trained to be a stalker too? Let's practice together. Call me Lampwick.
Huh. Dead person.
He didn't even come to your graduation.
Huh.
I don't care if an old man like that kicks the bucket. Don't say that. It's nice you got any family at all. Let's start talking about this.
Oh, she's here. Grab her.
Oh.
Please teach me how to use a sword. You're a legendary stalker.
Hmm?
Ugh, so annoying. Germany, get rid of her. I'm off.
Huh? Germany. How does she know Gemini? Ha. More.
Too late.
I wish I'd got here sooner. If I had known this would happen...
What? 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 And there's scorpions in the distance. Holy hell. Well, the moon is out. But time is on the... Back. I have to run past or I'll die. Oh. Don't know why it says time unknown. I clearly know what time it is. Ow. I don't know how I didn't hear him there. Huh. It's off-putting how that has the ability to bleed. Snake. I like the snake motifs. There's my ergo. I have to pick this up and wander on down here. Powerless before me. This is such a cool place. Also quite unnerving. Never been unnerved before. Unnerved. I do not like the act of breathing. Feels weird. I wonder what any of this means. Like, is it an actual written language that the devs created? Can it be translated to English? Who knows, but the mystery is killing me. There's a boss, if I've ever saw one. Yep. Certainly a boss. Heh. Hello, reskin up on. Fuck, I couldn't move. I really wish air didn't come out of my mouth when I speak. It always feels so weird. Oh, the scorpions don't respawn. That's nice. Die. What a wreck. A miserable little wreck. Alright. Time to take a gander on through. Don't like the roly-poly attacks. Move, damn it. That was a perfect parry. I was also full health, I think. Unless something clipped me, but I didn't get staggered by. Jesus Christ, how the hell is this thing so big yet cannot be hit? Doesn't really make sense to me. What hit me? Didn't even get touched by old. That was a parry. Why the hell can I not hit him? He's right there. Like when I'm directly in front of him. For some reason my weapon just cannot reach. Like how? Like if I was wielding a smaller weapon than this, I would not even be able to touch the guy. Like, how the hell do people beat the game with small-ass weapons smaller than this? It's literally unfeasible, because you literally cannot reach the person despite them being directly in front of you and unable to move closer to them because of the hitbox. Because of collision, I mean. This game really needs better collision. I hope to God this boss doesn't have a phase 2. I can't block. Ah! How the hell am I supposed to be able to move? My stamina is not restoring. This boss is literally unbeatable purely because of shock. I cannot restore my stamina at all. I literally have no means of doing so. Don't want to increase his max stamina. Want max stamina recovery speed. Yep. I also need something that can resist shock. That resists shock. That removes it. Good. Simon Manus. What an idiot. He won't succeed. He's just going to die like the rest of the filthy wretches here. Can't kill me that easily, doggo. I was full health. How the hell did I die at full health? Huh? Whatever. Got one-shotted by that attack. Well, time to keep going, I guess. Well, whatever. Nice. Why not? Back. Missed time, Bob. I cannot believe I missed time, Bob. But I got so close. Don't know how, but Becca managed to miss time it though. Is there anything behind it, Sue? No. Doggo. Back. What? I was full out. I literally just healed to full. I had one shot. But I suppose my health isn't that high. Oh, come on. Equip that one instead. I'd rather have more defense than offense at this point. My offensive capabilities are pretty good at the moment, after all. Lovely. Then. Back. Why do I deal so little damage? I think this boss is a bit overtuned. Like, for example, most of his attacks will break you even if you're perfect guard. In fact, break resistance is fucking useless because you don't get broken once the bar's filled. You get broken the moment the bar appears. I.e., so long as the bar's there, no matter what stage it's on, you can't regenerate stamina. So it's all it bar shows is the duration. Which I believe to be stupid. If you win, it should always be purely on your own merits. Never in the hands of our own Jesus. Out. Yes! Killed it. Congratulations on dying, Alchemist. Use the badge. Shin-nin-nin-nin-nin-nin. Yes. Amazing. And I suppose that is where we will end off this episode. Bye now.